I hear the Spirit of the Lord say that El Gibbor is about to unleash his warriors, whom he has been gathering around the globe, and send them into various nations. These are the mighty warriors who have hard foreheads under their helmets of salvation. Their hard foreheads will not compromise. They will not bow down to Baal, nor kiss him on the mouth. They have hard foreheads and fearless hearts. They have been appointed by their commander-in-chief, El Gibbor, over nations and kingdoms to uproot and tear down, to destroy and overthrow, to build and to plant. These soldiers stand on the truth of his word and will not compromise his ways, his protocols, his standards, nor his principles or values. These soldiers carry no fear, for fear does not come from the Most High, nor do they have a spirit of timidity. They move in power, not carnal power, but divine power, not human power, but supernatural power. They move in love, but not in fear. They move with sound minds, knowing what to say, how to say it, and when to say it. Their wisdom is from Luke 21:15. It outweighs the wisdom of their opponents and cannot be contradicted, denied, or opposed. These are soldiers who have been trained by El Gibbor himself. They charge like warriors. They know how to charge in the courts of law. They know how to charge in the educational sector to regenerate and renew minds. They know how to charge in the governmental places and legislate and judge and execute kingdom mandate in the marketplace overall. They have occupied the business places and are possessing the gates. Dominion is their name and authority is their lane. They are legislating soldiers. They charge with gavels and they charge with scepters. Scepters of righteousness and justice that are connected to the foundation of his throne. These are soldiers that have graduated from the Kingdom Legislative Academy and are his National Assembly on earth. They scale walls with speed and dexterity, with prowess and agility. Nothing will deter them. Nothing will hinder them, and nothing will stop them. When they meet a wall, they leap over it or command it to be gone. They are prophetic soldiers and apostolic soldiers, fivefold ascension gift soldiers and marketplace soldiers, male and female soldiers, soldiers from every tribe, every nation, and every tongue, soldiers whose identity is rooted in Christ. They wear the mantle and identity of Yeshua HaMashiach. These are soldiers who can shoot arrows or sling stones. They are ambidextrous in nature, like the 1 Chronicles 12:2 soldiers. They use their right hands, and they can also use their left hands. No arrow or stone will pass them by. Whatever angle you come from, they will block you and take the enemy out. They all march in line, not swerving from their course. They are focused on the mandate and focused on the kingdom cause. They are not moved by the enemy's tactics, nor are they distracted by his noise. They are putting hands to the plow and ready to war for the nations. They focus on their various assignments and remain committed to delivering on their assignments. They do not jostle one another. They do not break ranks. They do not allow division to come between them. They protect the unity, for they know that unity is their defense, and unity is where the victory lies, and unity is where the blessing is commanded. When one goes down, a few will carry him to a place of safety before resuming battle. They understand their individual kingdom assignments, and they understand their corporate kingdom assignments. They do not compete for position or rank. They complete, but they do not compete. For these are the quantum leap soldiers. They move suddenly with great speed and make great advancement. Blow the trumpet in Zion. Sound the alarm on my holy hill. Let the shofar be heard, for I hear the sound of a mighty army of El Gibbor arising in the nations. I hear a sound of deliverance. I hear a sound of the kingdom. I hear a sound of the army of the Lord rising. Blow the trumpet in Zion. Sound the alarm on my holy hill, says the Lord. Genako, it's time.